I'm like, can I have some?
Anybody took their own life in this room?
I have.
Can you give me your name? Communicating through the table in the bathroom. Can you give me your name?
Go away.
I thought it said all right.
No, go away.
What's that?
Yeah, all right.
Oh, well.
Are you the master of the house?
Yep.
Yep.
Can you give me your name, please?
Tom. I've got Thomas.
You said Thomas?
Yeah.
I've got Papa.
Can you give me your surname?
Do you want us to go somewhere else? Did you break the lady's ribs?
Did
he
used to hit people?
Did he use the marker where nobody could see the mark? Did he use to punch her in the kidneys?
That's it.
I'm gonna
answer you. Definitely not.
Were you evil and nasty to women? I'm going to stop there now because I can feel I'm getting angry.
Is there any ladies in the room that would like to talk to us? Who was the lady that's going on? Okay, so on the table.
Mm-hmm.
Who was the lady that needs help? Can you tell us what you need help with? We'll try and help if we can. Is your name Alice? he blocking you from talking?
Oh, yeah.
I feel like there's somebody trying to talk, but...
Yeah, you can hear.
Like somebody's holding whoever back.
Yeah, you can hear something in the distance.
Yeah. Why won't you let them speak?
Just the truth will come out.
You should give them the right to speak.
Are you still bullying them?
There's a light flicker.
You should stop shouting. Who is the grey lady that's seen on the grounds? Is it the nun? Is it the nun? Is it a true story that the nun's ripped in a wall?
He says, like, just over where she walks, there's like the old deer thing where they used, and it's all in ruins. And she says, that's where we need to go next time. You know, and because it is like a bog in a sea walk, she stood in a giant puddle.
I knew today would be no good out there because they showed me around when I came and doing the day, and I thought,
yeah, but she said it would be really interesting.
Is the monk here that she was in love with?
They've actually seen a bonfire being lit, and they've looked and there's no fire or her.
Do you light a fire outside?
But where the bridge was, it was scary. I'm showing you these still. Oh, there.
Where were you bricked up at? Was it in the ruins outside? Is anybody know anything? It's here, isn't it?
This is the old bit then.
Can you tell me where you're bricked up at?
Probably not, probably.
Is it the library? Or is it near that bar where you come through to the library?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Are you where the bar is? Are you allowed to tell me? Is it one of them secrets no one's ever to know? Can you give me your name?
What they were saying, they just...
Is your name Alice? Are you the nun?
Because Shana saw a real cat and she was asking her. Because I saw it as well, and Shana said she doesn't see a thing, but I couldn't see the cat while we were out there, could we?
Definitely alive.
Not like the spirit cat is there. Hugh Battery.
I don't think we're
going
to get much more out of this, are we?
No.
No. Yes. I'm going to turn you off. Unless you've got something to say.
Out.
Do you want us to leave? Happy to go?
Out.
Loud. Get out. All right, we've got to go now.
Likewise, we get out.
Yeah, but you made two of them, haven't you? No, but I've not got no knickers on.